This episode of Animalist News is brought to you by Dollar Shave Club. Hey, what's up guys? I'm Alex Farnham and this is Animalist News. Narwhals swimming in the ocean, causing a commotion, cause they're so awesome. That's right. The unicorn of the sea doesn't really have a horn at all. What? Did you know that? A narwhal's horn is actually a tooth that grows through the whale's upper lip. What?
My mind is blown!
But because they are otherwise toothless, I guess it would make sense that their one tooth would be spectacular. In fact, a male's tooth can reach up to 9 feet long. The oversized canine tooth is spiraled, like a unicorn's, so that seawater can enter through the outer layer. From there, water connects to small tubes that run through blood vessels to the brain. Narwhals are the only mammals that naturally have a direct connection between outside stimulus and the brain. It's the equivalent of us having a root canal. Now, most scientists believe that the tooth allows them to detect changes in their environment so they can navigate home or find food. However, others think that, like the peacock, narwhals use their teeth to impress mates. It kind of makes sense if you think about it. Why would females not have these large teeth if they're so critical for survival? So if you had a unicorn, what would you do with it?
I don't know what I would do.
Let me know in the comments below, and if you haven't noticed my beard this whole episode, then you should probably check your eyes, because I've been shaving with this razor from Dollar Shave Club. For a few bucks a month, Dollar Shave Club ships these cool razors and other bathroom stuff right to your door. Their blades are just as good as the big shave companies at a fraction of the price. Sign up today at dollarshaveclub.com/animalist to get some cool shave gear and help support our show and to keep me from looking like this. All right, guys, we'll check out these other videos over here. Don't forget to subscribe, share this with your friends, and I'll see you hairy mammals next time. Ooh, smooth, like a narwhal's tooth, except the pointy end.